In this video, you will learn how to withdraw from your Microworkers account using the Onto app. But before we begin, make sure you have installed the Onto app from Play Store or App Store and it is already linked to your Microworkers account. I will have a separate video just for that. You should have a fully verified Binance account as well, because the process will be from Microworkers account to Onto app, then to Binance. This is just a very brief step-by-step procedure. Keep your mobile phone with you all the time, because aside from using the Onto app, you will also be receiving verification codes every now and then. In your Microworkers account, click on Withdrawal, then place a new withdrawal request. A new page opens up, showing all available methods you can use to withdraw your earned income. Click on Onto. Onto has a transaction fee of 4%, which is computed automatically upon placing a request. Enter the amount you wish to withdraw, then your password. To get the verification PIN, click on this button to receive PIN through email. Check your email for the code and enter it in this box so we can submit our withdrawal request. Go back to the withdrawal page where request can be seen as pending or waiting for approval. It will take days for the approval of your request. You can check it by simply logging into your account. See your balance here? It's $0. All you have to do is convert the funds to BUSD. Here is where the Onto app comes in. Open your Onto app. Click on Discover. If you cannot see and pay, search and click on it. Click Confirm on the disclaimer to access the D app. Here you will see the amount transferred from your Microworkers account. Click on Withdraw. Since this video is about transferring money to the bank and not to the MasterCard, click on Withdraw BUSD. Enter the amount or you can click Select All. Hit the Withdraw button. Enter your Onto wallet password and confirm. You have successfully converted your earned income, which was in dollars, to BUSD. This is why the screen shows zero available balance. To check if you have BUSD instead of dollars, click on Assets. Add the token BUSD if it is not there. Click on it. It should display the BUSD that you have just received. If you cannot see it, just refresh your screen by gently tapping on it and pull down. The screen will flicker, showing you the correct amount. Next is to transfer this to your Binance account. Open Binance.com and log in. To log in, it requires verification code that will be sent to mobile phone. Type the code to enter. Go to Wallet, then click Overview. Click on Deposit, then Crypto Deposit. Enter BUSD for coin. For deposit network, choose BSC. Move cursor to the QR code to enlarge it. Click on Send button to send BUSD to Binance. Tap on the QR reader symbol to scan the QR code shown in Binance. Enter the amount you wish to withdraw. In my case, I have a total of $96.18. Take note of the gas fee. It uses BNB. It is like transaction fee. This value changes every time. Right now, you will be consuming the bonus Ontel gave you for signing up the first time, and it will take more than 8 transactions before all of it is consumed. That is where PancakeSwap or BakerySwap comes in to help you get new BNB for a gas fee. It will be discussed in a separate video because we want to focus solely on withdrawal directly to bank. It is set to normal. Let's keep it that way. Tap the confirm button. You will be asked to enter your Ontel wallet password, then tap confirm again. Yay! Our BUSD is now transferred to our Binance account. To check your BUSD in Ontel app, tap on assets. Scroll down to BUSD. You will see that it has zero value. Tap on BUSD and the screen displays currently sent amount. You might notice the discrepancy in the amount received and sent. That is because I had 2 cents left from a previous transaction, which I included in the present transfer. Let's go back to Binance page. Just keep your mobile phone with you because you will be needing it in the entire time. Go to Wallet, then Fiat and Spot. Here is the available BSD we have. $96.18. To transfer it to your bank account, click on Transfer, then Fiat and Spot. Change cross margins to funding. Under Coin, select BUSD and enter the amount, or simply click on Max to enter the maximum amount to be transferred. Hit Confirm button. As you can see, we are back in Fiat and Spot, where BUSD's available balance is zero because we have transferred the funds to funding wallet. Click on Buy Crypto, then P2P Trading. This is the place where we will sell our BUSD that is now in the funding wallet. Click on Sell button, then select BUSD. Choose which currency you wish to get in exchange for your BUSD. In my case, I choose Philippine Peso. The advertisers at the left column are people who want to buy your crypto, which is BUSD. Next column is the exchange rate per currency selected. Third column is the available crypto the advertiser has, and the minimum and maximum amount you can exchange. The last column is the mode of payment. It can be through bank. Like this, I have an account in BPI, so I can choose any advertiser with BPI or bank transfer as mode of payment. To narrow down your search, you can select any from the drop-down box here. I like this one. The exchange rate is pretty high, 50 pesos and 28 cents per BUSD. Let's check if our withdrawable amount meets the minimum amount for transfer to this advertiser. Click All. As you can see, there is a red warning here that shows the minimum amount should be 20,000 pesos. And my amount, if converted to Philippine peso, will be 4,835.93 pesos only. So we have to find another advertiser with lower minimum transaction amount. Let's go back. You can hit Sell button again or just go back to the previous page. Since we cannot find a low minimum amount in the first page of advertisers, let's go to the next page. Louis Trading. Limit is 199 pesos. Do I want GCash as mode of payment? No, I don't. Crypto Finance. Minimum amount is okay. Mode of payment, bank transfer. Okay. Let's click Sell BUSD. Remember when you registered to Binance and you entered your bank account number? Here it is, automatically displayed because payment option is bank transfer. Click All. This is the total amount we will receive in our bank. There is a timer right here. When the timer runs out, the exchange rate may or may not change. Also, the advertiser might disappear if he runs out of funds. If the latter happens, I will have to find another advertiser. So, let's go on with this. Hit Sell BUSD. Now we wait for the transaction to finish. We can chat with the advertiser. Sometimes I do this to make sure he is online and that I don't waste my time. There is a countdown here as well. Make sure you have your mobile bank app open to check if the transfer has been made, just to be on the same page as the advertiser. There is a delay with the bank-to-bank transfer, so there is no need to be fidgety. Now, before releasing the crypto, make sure you have the funds already in your bank. After double-checking, hit Confirm Release. Then confirm again. Type code that you received in your mobile phone and enter it to finish the transaction. Alright, it's done! Order completed. This ends our tutorial. Thank you for watching!